Hey there, are you encountering the easy anti-cheat error 30007 when trying to launch Fortnite on your computer? No worries, I've got your back. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to resolve the easy anti-cheat error 30007 and have you back in the game in no time. So let's dive right in. Solution 1. Enable driver signature enforcement. Click on the search icon and type in PowerShell. Right-click on Windows PowerShell, then select Run as Administrator. Click Yes to grant permission. Type in bcdedit space minus set test signing space off and press Enter. Type bcdedit space minus set space no integrity checks space off space and press Enter. Reboot your computer. After restarting, check if the issue is resolved. If not, open PowerShell again. Type in bcdedit space minus set space test signing space on and hit Enter. Reboot your computer again to check for the error. Solution 2. Turn off virus and threat protection. Click on the search icon and type on Windows Security. Open Windows Security. Click on Virus and Threat Protection. Under Virus and Threat Protection Settings, click on Manage Settings. Toggle off Real-Time Protection and click Yes to confirm. Repeat the process for Cloud-Delivered Protection, Automatic Sample Submission, and Tamper Protection. Reboot your computer and check if the error persists. Solution 3. Uninstall and reinstall Easy Anti-Cheat Program. Open the Epic Games Launcher, click on Library. Below the Fortnite poster, click on the three dots icon and select Manage. Click on the folder icon to open File Explorer. Navigate to the Fortnite game folder, binaries, Win64, easy anti-cheat, dash, can you. Close the Epic Games Launcher, download, double-click on easy anti-cheat, dash, setup, and click on uninstall at the bottom left. Note down the file path and reboot your computer. After restarting, open File Explorer and go to the specified location. Open easy anti-cheat, dash, setup, and click Install Easy Anti-Cheat, then Finish. Reboot your computer again, and that's it. You should be free from the Easy Anti-Cheat Error 30007 in Fortnite on your computer. If this guide helped you out, drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.